Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I'm here from Mr. Tech. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial guys, I'm going to show you how to disable private browsing feature in your Firefox browser in Windows PC. In this video we'll learn this guys. For this guys, follow my easy and simple method. Hold Windows key and press R, and here you want to type REGEDIT. After typing guys, hit enter, and here guys you want to use some file path. So this file path I am giving in my video description, you can use from there. So just copy and paste it here like this. After pasting guys, if you don't have this Mozilla browser, so you want to right click on your policy folder like this and select new and select key and name the folder Mozilla. So don't worry guys, this all details are available in my video description. After creating, in my case the folder was already created as you can see. So after creating Mozilla folder guys, once again right click on your Mozilla folder and select new and key, and after selecting this new key, so name the key Firefox. Once again right click on your Firefox and select new, and this time you want to select DWORD 32 bit value like this. In your right panel one more folder was created as you can see. You want to rename this folder like this. So just copy and paste this folder name here. After pasting it, enter and double click and open this folder. And here you can see value data. By default the value data is set to 0. You want to rename it to 1 like this. After this click on OK. Close your registry edit. If your Firefox browser was open, close your Firefox browser and reopen your Firefox browser. Now I am going to check the private browsing feature was disabled or not like this. As you can see guys, the private browsing feature was not totally disabled from my Firefox browser as you can see. So in case in future you want to enable it once again, so same thing you want to do, which folder you have created on your registry edit. Simple guys, you want to delete this folder like this. After deleting, close this and once again open your Firefox browser. Once again I am going to check. As you can see guys, the private browsing window was now enabled. So this is a very easy and very simple method to enable and disable permanently private browsing window of your Firefox browser. So that's it for today guys, nothing more to show you in this video. If you like my video, please guys don't go back without like, share and subscribe. If you have any doubt related to this video, you can clear your doubts in the comment section below. Thank you guys.